Coming up in Primetime Sports Friday, the fallout from Reggae Boy's alleged homophobic slur continues. And G.C. Foster College dispels the social media claims about the mode of learning for the start of classes next week.
Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We've got the details on those and much more coming up after the break.